three ways to reapply your sunscreen on top of makeup. Let's go.
Number one is applying with a damp beauty blender and your favorite non-white cast sunscreen. Place it right over the top and it's perfect for drier skin. And don't forget your neck and your ears and your hands. Gotta protect that. Then we have powder, perfect for someone who gets a little bit more oily during the day, comes in different shades. Then we have setting spray. Spray it all over, get that hairline, you're good to go.
So those are